kick it.
These two girls came in the shop with bathing suits and they wanted to get same, I don't know what they want to get, star or whatever, like small tattoo, two girls.
Kick it.
They start saying like, yeah, we share everything together, we take shower together, blah, blah, blah. We do everything together. I went, that moment, that made me really nervous because I have to constantly tattooing. I can talk to people same time, you know? And when people start saying like that, I have to be like, oh my God. I don't know, I'm not like Brad Pitt or whatever, like big Jessica Simpson, Britney Spears or whatever. I'm not like that, so it doesn't bother. Sometimes, like, you know, when I'm having dinner with my family and stuff, and they're like just come up to us trying to take a picture, you know, I think that's rude. I think it's everywhere. I'm like, after the dinner, but I'm still trying to be nice to people, you know? Because I really appreciate everything, you know? So, but sometimes it's just like, I can't take it. I have to go see a shrink first time. after the first season. But I'm okay now. If I wasn't a tattoo artist, whoa, that's a big, big question too. I don't know, I really like to play the music, but there's no way I can support my kids and the family in playing the music unless you're really talented, if you're really lucky, you know, if you're really, I don't know. I would say still playing the music and walking to jobs, something like that. That's what I did in New York, so. Oh, London's great, I love it. I just like, I don't know, every set I like, kind of depressed, like it's raining, cloudy, but I love that. I like to be depressed. So, I love it, just like, oh, drink a tea. I'm not a coffee person, I'm a tea person. I'm Japanese, you know? So I like tea. I like everything over there. I don't know. Guinness, oh my God. The beer, Guinness was my favorite. I love everything. English, rock, music, everything. Everything came from England, you know?